FM News. On point. The news on XFM. I'm Chris or Tim. President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni is confident that the people can cast their votes come the 14th of January without exposing themselves to coronavirus. During an exclusive interview with Vision Group, the president said as long as people are serious and follow the COVID-19 standard operating procedures, the risk of spreading the pandemic can be minimized. He adds that if leaders are also concerned on the safety of their people, they can be safe.
There's no problem. Things can be done provided people are serious. Like I have campaigned in all the regions of Uganda without holding rallies. I am here. You know my address. I campaigned for 54 days in all the regions. I never addressed a single rally. And I have not checked. I asked my people to check when I speak on the radio how many people listen to me. I would like to. I'm told there's an organization which can tell us the listenership. So this is because I didn't want to expose my supporters to infecting themselves. So similarly, all other stages of the elections can be managed if people are sincere and care about the people.
The National Resistance Movement NRM presidential candidate Yoweri Kaguta Museveni has opted for radio and television campaigns in the remaining period. In the new arrangements, Museveni will be live on radio with an interpreter for different languages starting today. The party's Secretary General Justin Kasule Lumumba says their candidate will start with Luo tonight and will conclude on the 12th of this month with the State of the Nation address on the campaigns.
On Monday, you will have a radio program in Luo for the benefit of the Lango, Acholi, and the Japs. And this will be done at 7 a.m. You will also have a radio TV program translated in Lugisu, Lumasaba, on Tuesday 5th. And you will also have a radio program translated in Lugbala for the benefit of our brothers and sisters in West Nile. You will also have radio TV program in Uganda for the benefit of Buganda region, and that will be on Monday on the 11th. Then after that, we shall have the national address on the 12th, and it will be in Nakasero.
The leadership of the Inter-Party Organization for Dialogue, IPOD, will have an extraordinary meeting with the Electoral Commission today on a number of issues concerning the elections. The meeting is scheduled for right about now at the EC headquarters on Jinja Road, with issues such as the suspension of campaigns in 12 districts taking center stage. IPOD chairperson Justin Kasule Lumumba says the meeting was scheduled after the organizers' request.
As IPOD council chairperson, we wrote to the Electoral Commission and they responded, we are meeting at 10 a.m. at the Electoral Commission as IPOD to discuss and agree on the different issues and most important, to smoothen our work and also smoothen the work of the Electoral Commission. So at 10 a.m., I'll lead the team to the Electoral Commission.
Now in sports, Cristiano Ronaldo scored twice and created another goal as Juventus thrashed Udinese 4-1 in the Serie A in a game played last evening. Ronaldo's second took his tally this season to 14 from 11 league games. Andre Palo's side moved 10 points behind league leaders AC Milan with a game in hand, while Udinese dropped to 13th and are without a win in 4 games. And that's the latest XFM news.
XFM News on point.